Hey everyone, it's Rachel Valencia with Douglas & Company Real Estate Team. I am standing here on the porch of 2402 Pond Creek Road out here in Belleville. This is my listing that has 74.7 acres, two dwellings. One could also be considered a shed. And we also have pond and many, many possibilities. Let me take you through here. It was built in 2015, this cabin right here. You see the carport and a storage shed. Entry will be on the other end. You can tell that the roofing is the metal roofing. And there's the carport. And from this porch, you get a nice view of the pond. Also with a boating dock for your paddle boat, canoe, kayak, whichever you like to do. Then even across the street, which is across Pond Creek Road, you'll be able to see more of the property. And it goes roughly a little bit past the telephone poles. And I'll show you in another video the property line if you'd like to follow that link after this one. This is the double wide that we're seeing right now. It can be counted as a storage shed for most loans. I know FHA, VA loans. I was told by a lender that it would probably be considered a storage shed, but it is a livable dwelling. Also, right over here, past the truck and the driveway, is a well. It is an active well, but the cabin and the double wide are both run off of Lubeck City water. Let's follow the porch. We're gonna enter onto and walk onto some composite decking here, and look at the pond. Over the hill, there's going to be a gravel road where there's still more property. Again, follow the next link for a whole tour of the property. It is a little lengthy, but you'll get to see an idea of the terrain that you have to deal with here. There are parts of this property. It goes all the way to the creek that are in the 100-year floodplain. So you might want to have your garden and your stables and stuff a little bit higher. This is the back of the house. And this is going to be the master, where you're going to have five sliding glass doors. It could also be an entertaining extra living room, but we're counting it as a master. And if you're a good, if you consider yourself a Southern girl, like I do, or a Southerner, or just somebody who likes to sit on a porch swing, this is the best. Because you sit on the porch swing and listen to the fountain. Now we're gonna walk into the cabin. This is a living room. Has the wooded cabin feel. And we'll walk into the bedroom number two. And you can see the breaker box. It is 200 amp. There is central AC and heat here. It is electric. Nice big closet. A lot of area here for you to work with. Now here is the dining room, but it could also be an eat-in kitchen. Again, with the cabin wooded feel, here's the kitchen. Stainless steel appliances. Not your average cabin. In a pantry, floor to ceiling pantry. Nice bar area, so it's considered an eat-in kitchen. Deep sinks. And nice view from the kitchen window of the property. Of course, a dishwasher. More cabinetry. We'll go through the bedroom number three. It has storage there. You can mount a TV up there if you'd like. Go back through this one more time. Nice size rooms. And then, as we're walking through the dining room, you can, there's access to the back porch through the dining room. Take you a little bit closer. Another pantry. Closet. And then you can see it's access to the wraparound back porch. Now, this is the Jack and Jill bathroom and laundry combo. A sink. Of course, we all know the toilet. Pull that down here. I'm getting a mistake right there. Okay, there we go. This is the furnace. And the hot water tank is in here as well. See the laundry. And they just have it lifted up for easier access. None of the dwellings are in the floodplain, by the way. Okay. Here's a closet, newly built closet. And this is my favorite. Because you have a view all around of the property around the side. This will be it. Make a great master bedroom, owner suite. It was built on. Then yes, that is one of those big A fans. We're gonna keep it PG here. But if you know that brand, you know they're very nice fans. According to their reviews. And again, this can be considered a master bedroom, owner suite. That's what we're calling it. The Jack and Jill style bedroom. Bathroom, rather. All right, I'll turn you around. Okay, next stop is the double wide. I'll take you through, so if you wouldn't mind, follow that link. Thank you. All right, everyone, I'm gonna take you through the second part of 2402 Pond Creek Road. This is the double wide modular home. It could be considered also storage area if you like, but it is livable, and I'll take you around it. Here is the porch area. Nice view of the pond, the woods here. Built in, you can put a TV up here. That's what the last owners had, so it's wired for TV. Go back around. Okay. Look at that view. Oh my goodness. Okay. Now we're going to go into the house. Here we go. Get some lights on in here. There we go. This is a living room. She is in the process of moving out, so don't mind the things in here. This is the kitchen area where it can be eaten at the bar and some storage. You can also put decorative collectibles in there. And here would be the dining room. Again, she is moving out. So you see the... Let's get through the kitchen here. I'll turn on the light. Ah, here we go. This is the back side of the bar area. Then there's a built-in cabin for storage, a pet cabin, excuse me. Built-in closet, pantry, all the way. Also has a dishwasher. Go up here. Refrigerator is in here. Of course, there's the furnace area. Refrigerator is in this back area because she does have laundry area right here. This is the laundry room. Built on the back, it's a step down, as you can tell. And the sink. More storage. Goes all the way back there. I'm not sure if you can tell. Nice storage area. They do have, just to keep this area cool, because it was a build on, they do have a built-in AC unit, window AC unit. And more storage. A coat closet, because this is the back entrance to the house. You can go up through here. Here's electric. Try and check the ampage. I believe it's also 200. Check the ampage on that. Now, when we go around to the right, this is the master area. It is wired for the television to be up there. Again, here. Nice big room. And then the bathrooms. There are two bathrooms in this one. Here's the other bedroom, bedroom number two. Very large bedrooms. Closet as well. She uses storage, but this is bedroom number three. And here's the bathroom, bathroom number two. As you can see. Thank you for watching. I know it's a few videos long, but there is a lot to see, as you can tell, with a lot of opportunity, potential, and so many things you can do with this property. Thank you all. And if you'd like to have a private tour, please don't hesitate to give us a call or text or send us a message. Thank you. Have a great day. Hi, everyone. It's Rachel Valencia with Douglas & Co. Real Estate Team. I am here at 2402 Pond Creek Road in Belleville to show you around the property. And here we go. That is right in the front of the property. That is the pond. And you can see that it also has a fountain and a little gazebo type outlet for you to fish off of. You can see even across the street is some land, and we'll show you. It's basically a dock with a gazebo on it, so you can go fishing. See how pretty blue the pond is. And then over here, we have some more of the property, and it's tree lined and also lined by a creek. Get out here and show you a little bit more. The bridge is a right of way. Then you see here is the rest. You can see these in the pictures would be nice to sit on the back porch. There are pictures of that on the listing. Lots of possibilities with this property. And we're not done because we have 74.7 acres to show you. All right, here we go. Over the hill in that tree line, you can see that down there below where they're baling hay, that is also part of this property. And there's an access road that we'll go to. Oh, you can see the fish playing around. Very peaceful. And that is the cabin. And you notice the wraparound porch. This is also a mobile home. It is a modular, 3 bedrooms. It is livable. However, you can also, if you're gonna get a government financing per the lender, they said we can consider it a storage unit also. Heated with propane. More of the property here across from Concrete Road. Here's the access to the other part of the property where they are doing the hay. Baling the hay. Taking our own special tour of a golf cart. Baby. Off the porch again, where I was showing you that bridge, the access bridge. It has the right of way. All the way down to the creek. Thank you. Then we cross Pond Creek Road. On the property. You can see it's lined with the trees.
It's on both sides.
And it's on the other side too. On the other side of those trees right there that I have in this shop. Property line on this side. You can see it over there. Oh, look. You can see the creek right there. Like a whole bunch of fun and memories to be made down there. Just for you all, I'm in the thicket. Basically going in a circle. Wrapping back around to go up the access. Over there you can see where they're mailing the hay. Thank you. run. And this is part of the property as well. They've used it as hunting grounds. Take side by side, four wheelers, dirt bike, all that kind of stuff, all your toys, and ride along this property.
Yeah, property line.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to follow this all the way down to the end of the property line. The hill goes way up high. A lot of trails cut through there. Some spots you'll see the sun coming down. Here is roughly the property line.
Straight up over the hill.
Straight up over the hill. Here we go. direction. This is the property line.
Straight up and over.
Straight up and over. You can see it goes really high up, and actually it goes back around that bend more than where I told you before. Okay. We'll turn back around.